좀 지저분하지만 영수증 재료라도 있을까?
고생해야지.
신호등에서 스카이 이름으로 건너온지 언제쯤
Fenrir too high.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel.
이상하게 꼬였네. 딱히 널 따... 다니는 이유는 네가 날 동료로 관리하기 때문이야. 참, 자존심 상해. 내가 듣고 그 수많은 계단 중간에 있었는지
뭔데?
좀 더운데? 날 좀 시원하게 해주지 않겠어?
네 아름다우시네.
Never saw anything like this back in the day.
system.
빵하게 틀어놓고 커피 한 잔 때려야 되는데. 물놀이 하고 싶네.
용을 한번 맺혀봐.
곰팡이 냄새.
여긴 좀 짜증나는 곳이네. 동그라니라 덥네. 다 벗고 싶다. 딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가 날 동료로 관리하기 때문이야. 자존심 상해.
What do you need, my friend?
용언 한번 맺어봐.
뭔? 불 좀 켜봐.
시로딜에서 스카이림으로 건너온 지 벌써 몇 년
됐네. 왜 그 수많은 계단 중간이 있었는지 기억이 안 나.
Seems good 100. Fenrir too high.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel. Thank you, Tilda. GG. Resident Sleeper. Kappa.
Take a look. on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Ah, hello there, traveler. Come to the Night Gate for food or lodging?
드디어 쉬는 건가?
Take a look. Of course. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
잠깐 들리는 거야? 아니면 진짜 휴식?
Yes? What did you need?
I've got your back.
술 한 잔
마법사가 활약하시...
Something strange happens to Khajiit when they arrive in Skyrim.
Thank you. 이런 날은 에어컨 빵빵하게 틀어놓고 커피 한 잔 때려야 되는 날. 아, 더워. 다 벗고 물놀이 하고 싶네. 좀 더운데? 날 좀 시원하게 해주지 않겠어? 다 벗고 일관록 하고 싶네.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel. Fenrir too high.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel.
밥이라도 쬐게 해줄까?
Yes? What did you need?
In the beyond, I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. Give it quickly. Extraordinary. I see it now. The ceiling structure interlocks in the tiniest fractals. Dwemer blood can loose the hooks, but none alive remain to bear it. A panoply of their brethren could gather to form a facsimile, a trick. Something they did not anticipate. No, not even them. The blood of Altmer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come when its set is complete. Ah, the box contains the heart, ah, the essence of a god. I have devoted my life to the Elder Scrolls, but their knowledge is a passing awareness when compared to the encompassing mind of divinity. The Dwemer were the last to touch it. It was thought to have been destroyed by the Nerevarim. But my lord told me otherwise. The Daedric Prince of the Unknown, Hermaeus Mora. I thought there were no secrets left to know until I first spoke to him. He asks a price to work his will. A few murders, some dissent spread, a plague or two. For the secrets I can endure. In time, he brought me here, to the box. But he won't reveal how to open it. Maddening!
Come closer, father, in my presence. I am Hermaeus Mora. I've been watching you since you defeated Mirak. Your progress is most impressive. Your continuing aid to Septimus renders his increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. Once that infernal lockbox is open, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me. When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you? Be warned. Many have thought as you do. I have broken them all. You shall not evade me forever.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel. Fenrir Too High.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride. Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere. Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers. Take a look. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
알겠니? I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not
Swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
No matter where the road takes us, my thoughts are clear.
딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가 날 동료로 관리하기 때문이야. 참. 좀 이상해. 짜릿한 뭔가 없을까? 이상하게 꼬였네.
looking to hire a boat? Where are you headed? The one with the ruined castle? Don't you know that place is cursed? Even seasoned sailors steer far around that place. I'll take you as far as I can, but I'm not hanging around, and it's gonna cost you extra. Yeah, all right. I'll take you as far as I can.
시로딜에서 스카이림으로 건너온 지 벌써 6년이나 됐네. 하, 뭔가 불제 언제쯤 레이엄으로 돌아갈 수 있을까?
있는 사이로
용을 잡고 내려봐.
웰컴 투 마이 채널. Fenrir Too High.
The old one is in some ways.
Shut!
Wasn't it? That's mine.
이상하게 꼬였네.
언제쯤 레이어윈으로 돌아갈 수 있을까?
좀 아픈데? 딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가 날 동료로 관리하기 때문이야. 참, 자존심 상해.
마법사가 활약할 시간이 왔어.
이상하게 꼬였네.
도박인, 용언 한번 외쳐봐.
짜릿함.
Who's there?
Resident Sleeper.
Thank you.
top yet. I bet there's some kind of... secret passage around here.
Fohio.
To be it. I mean, she taught me everything I know, but I have no idea she had a setup like this. Look at all this. She must have spent years
collecting components. You want to look at
it? I'm not sure about this circle, but it's obviously something. Let's take a look around. There has to be something here that tells us where she's gone. My mother was meticulous about her research. If we can find her notes, there might be some hints in there. I had no idea her laboratory even existed. She had an alchemy set up in her drawing room, but nothing that even comes close to what's here. Looking at the equipment and materials, it looks like she was trying to advance her necromancy. I don't know. Certainly not longevity. Kind of a waste of time for a vampire. Not that I ever saw. My mother had a bit of a thing for magical constructs. Not what you're thinking. She just found them fascinating. I remember she used to keep a small journal. See if you can dig it up. Keep searching for her notes. She probably had a journal or something. Any luck yet? You did? Let me see them. I only know what she told me. She had a theory about soul gems, that the souls inside of them don't just vanish when they're used. They end up in the soul cairn. The soul cairn is home to very powerful beings. Necromancers send them souls and receive powers of their own in return. My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact them directly, to travel to the Soul Cairn itself. That circle in the center of the room is definitely some type of portal. If I'm reading this right, there's a formula here that should give us safe passage into the Soul Cairn. A handful of soul gem shards, some finely ground bone meal, a good bit of purified void salts. Oh, damn it. We're also going to need a sample of her blood, which, if we could get that, we wouldn't even be trying to do this in the first place. Not bad. We'd better hope that's good enough. Mistakes with these kind of portals can be gruesome. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get started. Oh, good. Well then, let's head over to the portal vessel and I'll do the rest.
7호딜에서 스카이림으로 건너온 지 벌써 6년이나 됐네.
왜 그 수많은 계단 중간에 있었는지 기억이 안 나.
Then the rest is up to me. Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do when I add my blood.
딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가 내 눈으로 관련 때문이야.
Alright, that looked painful. Now that I think about it, I should have expected that. Sorry. It's hard to describe. The Soul Cairn is... well, hungry, for lack of a better word. It's trying to take your life essence as payment. There might be, but I don't think you're going to like it. Vampires aren't counted among the living. I could probably go through there without a problem. Not your first choice, I guess? Maybe. We could just pay the toll another way. It wants a soul, so we give it a soul. Yours. My mother taught me a trick or two. I could partially soul trap you and offer that gem to the ideal masters. It might be enough to satisfy them. It would make you a bit weaker when we travel through the Soul Cairn, but we might be able to fix that once we're inside. Maybe. I'm sorry. I wish I knew a better way, something that would be easier for you. Just know that whatever path you choose, I won't think any less of you. Sometimes things just have to be done. I know that better than anybody. Yes? Are you sure? I'm willing to do it, but you need to think it through. You'll remain mortal, but you'll find yourself weakened within the Soul Cairn. I know this is difficult for you. I hope you trust me. I'd never do anything that could hurt you. Thank you. Let's not waste any more time then. I promise to make this as painless as possible. Hold still.
2시 53분 43초. 여기까지 물결표 사인. 업 오자마자 유유. 동후 레이드는 외국인 스트리머
빅헤드 underscore BH
고생하셨습니다. 요즘 방송 하루에 두 번씩 함께. 낮에 한 번, 저녁에 한 번 끼.
Thanks for watching. Bye and see my next stream. Thank you so much, my friends and viewers. End of my stream. And after I will raid Bighead underscore BH.
모두 봐요.
Bye and CYA soon. Fenrir 2 bye.
시청해 주셔서 감사합니다. 물결표 사인 바이.
Thanks for watching till the bye.